Hello, my name is Emily Boyd. I am currently a licensed veterinary technician. I graduated from UMA Bangor from the veterinary technology program in May of 2016. I have decided this summer to come back for my bachelor's in veterinary science. Some of my hobbies include horseback riding, and I also have a small farm with goats, chickens, all that fun stuff. So I'm really excited to build that up as time goes on, and I am very excited to take this course to hopefully better myself in the workplace in terms of formal writing and speaking. So I'm very anxious to take this course and look forward to see what it has.